Sendelani is a global culture-shaping firm, and we help organizations all over the world to create thriving organizational cultures. One of the organizations that we've worked with for a long time is Piedmont Natural Gas. And with me today is Tom Skains, the chairman, president, and CEO of Piedmont Natural Gas.
Like many companies, and particularly those in the utility sector, there was a command and control type corporate culture. And there was resistance to change, which is not unusual. When I examined that with Sendelani, we thought we could improve the health of the organization by focusing on health and high performance.
Culture is the core from which many of the other elements of Piedmont and how you treat employees emanate from.
The ability to not only recognize the need to change, but to champion it rather than being resistant to change is key to good quality performance in tough economic times as well as good economic times. Since Piedmont entered into a relationship with Sendelani to focus on the cultural health of and transformation of our organization, over the 9 years that I've been CEO, we have doubled our asset base, and we've delivered total shareholder returns over that 9-year period of 161%. This financial performance would not be possible without the transformational shift that we've embarked on for a healthy, high-performance culture in our company. Just as our vision and mission statements are the core for our long-term strategies and our annual business objectives, we consider culture the core of how we get those results.